Roblox is launching an ultimate giveaway on Roblox DJ. But before we start, I want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Hey guys, what's up, and welcome back to Roblox Sparrow. If you're curious why and how anyone would enjoy pixel graphics online, or how someone would spend so many hours online in a game like this, you're in the right place. The DJ game in thousands of games library of Roblox has gained a lot of popularity, mainly because of its historical significance and Roblox's creative game modes. Let's check out some of the explanations why the game is so fun to play. Based on real-life history, D-Day, commonly known as Normandy Landings, was the landing action on Tuesday, June 6, 1944, of the Allied invasion of Normandy during the Second World War. Codenamed Operation Neptune or Operation Overlord, it was the greatest amphibious invasion in existence, and it still is the largest in history to date. The operation consisted of almost 7,000 ships and landing vessels. More than 156,000 US, British, and Canadian forces landed on 5 beaches: Utah, Omaha, Gold, Juneau, and Sword. These beaches were riddled with sophisticated fortifications, which had begun a whole year ago. The fortifications were 2,400 miles long, with bunkers, landmines, and shore and sea barriers. The activity started with the liberation of the German-occupied France. The action was a success for the American, British, and Canadian forces. It's believed that the Nazis scattered more than 4 million landmines along Normandy's beaches. Mix that up with Roblox's creative playstyle and you have one of the most fun games of all time. Roblox D-Day is mainly loved by history lovers. Customize a game of your own. This game has a new theme. Anyone may build or produce their own minigame and make it accessible to all. There's a variety of games on Roblox created by individual players. In this strategy, they have helped to make the most diverse game out there. You're never going to get lonely, and you're never going to find yourself bored or trapped in a basic online RPG game. Of course, with this game, they have got to make some profits, and this is where you're going to need some Robux. Robux is an in-game money, and it's the only way you can open any games. Customize your avatar. You will modify the character in a number of ways. You can customize your avatar in a traditional soldier's uniform or any way you want. A catalog is open, and a typical player may opt to customize their little man's suits, caps, shirts, and gear. The amusing thing is that you can adjust your look at how many times you like, without altering the fundamentals of the game. If you like the look of a gang, you have a black suit, but if you're more of a picnic-style man, a flower shirt may also be part of your wardrobe. It's free to play. This is all that we should not hear on a regular basis. Game creators are struggling to find smart ways to make revenue out of their amazing titles. The game doesn't have to be purchased with Roblox, it's free to play for everyone. However, like every other online game, you can make payments with real money in order to get access to more games. This is the wonderful thing about Roblox, you don't have to pay to play. Earn money by playing the game. If we're talking about money, let me tell you a secret about the amazing sites on the internet that'll help you earn real money just by playing these famous online games. Roblox is only one of them. Roblox D-Day has many events that can help you earn rare items or Robux. This way you can sell items in real life and earn money from the game. Amazing activities. Game creators and administrators are really working to make the game a fun platform to be a part of. You're going to face a number of unique occasions in a whole year. Why are they so special? That if you're fortunate enough that you're among the winners, you'll be awarded awesome stuff for your character. How are the events working? The Game Masters can select 3 games, and they'll include a few changes to balance the activities. Huge community. Roblox has built more than 178 million profiles. Can you guess how many people are playing in the game? With a lot of friends, you'll have a lot of fun. You'll create new friends and play with them. That's why players love to play Roblox. It's not just about D-Day, but every game in Roblox is made fun because of the community. It's very interesting. One of the reasons why you let your kids play Roblox games is that they guarantee fun. The website has a number of games to pick from. In the play, your children will have a chance to craft objects, discover and collect materials. It's a free to create an account, however they should start updating by utilizing a virtual currency such as Robux. Roblox D-Day is a game and a great way for children to get interested in history and what went down on that day. It's an educational and fun experience for all. But anyways guys, this brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the 2 videos that are on your screen, because I'm sure you'll love them. And with that, I'll see you in the next video.